The Legion of Merit is a military award of the United States Armed Forces that is given for exceptionally meritorious conduct in the performance of outstanding services and achievements. The decoration is issued to members of the 8 uniformed services of the United States as well as to military and political figures of foreign governments. The Legion of Merit is one of only 2 United States military decorations to be issued as a neck order and the only United States military decoration that may be issued in degrees, although the degrees including a neck ribbon are only awarded to non-US nationals. The Legion of Merit is 7th in the order of precedence of all US military awards and is worn after the Defense Superior Service Medal and before the Distinguished Flying Cross. In contemporary use in the US Armed Forces, the Legion of Merit is typically awarded to Army, Marine Corps, and Air Force general officers and colonels, and Navy and Coast Guard flag officers, and captains occupying senior command or very senior staff positions in their respective services. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.